Yisroel Swimmer is a chief financial officer living in Lawrence, New York. In the 1980s, he was a child growing up in Johannesburg, South Africa.
I was diagnosed with a disease called retinitis pigmentosa. Retinitis pigmentosa is a degenerative disease of the retina. So at the back of your eye, the retina grows over the back of your eye and blocks out your eyesight. It's called RP for short. Unfortunately, even till today, there's no cure for RP. I think the statistics are, if you get RP when you are an adult or like in your later years, 60, 70, you'll lose 90% of your eyesight. If you get it as a child or young adult, you'll lose 100% of your eyesight. So at that point in time, the doctor suggested, there was not much that they could do. So they had suggested that I start wearing sunglasses because the sun could speed up the whole process. And my uncle, Dr. Rodney, who was a phenomenal man, said to my parents at the time, the doctors haven't given us much hope, so I'm going to take Yisroel to see the Rebbe. So my parents decided to come Hoshana Rabbah during Sukkot. We left South Africa. We came with about a group of 10 to 15 people from South Africa. We came straight from the airport, went into line for lekach. Hoshana Rabbah, the Rebbe, would stand outside the sukkah and give out lekach to everybody that passed by. Obviously, lekach being symbolic of having a sweet new year. Anyway, we got in line. I was standing next to my uncle. My uncle said to the Rebbe, "This is Yisroel Swimmer, swimmer from South Africa." And without saying anything further, the Rebbe handed me a piece of lekach. And he said to me in English, "May the Almighty grant you that you should learn Torah with open eyes." I just remember the extreme excitement and happiness and farbrenging, because we had gotten a bracha from the Rebbe. And as far as everyone was concerned, there was nothing to worry about. And I was going to be 100% fine. So what my uncle had arranged prior to the trip to New York was he had set up various visits to doctors in Manhattan. He wanted other doctors to validate the diagnosis and obviously look to see if there was a problem. And he had brought all the tests from South Africa. And I went through a couple of hours of testing. Tuesday morning, so that was Monday. Tuesday morning, my uncle said to me that I'm going to say a pasuk at the children's rally in 770.
Okay, Vishinantam will now be recited by Yisroel Shloimeh Swimmer from Sandtown, Johannesburg, South Africa.
Vishinantan. Levanecha. Vedibata.
At the end of the rally, I went to the back of 770 as my uncle had instructed and said that he was waiting for me. And when I got to the back of 770, he said to me that he just called the doctors, and the doctors said to him that it's impossible that it's the same child that had the previous testing done, because there's absolutely no sign of anything at the back of his eyes. So obviously there was that simcha, went back to South Africa, went back to the original doctors, and there was nothing to be seen.